Whence came ye, and from what counteree? Whence came ye, and where were ye born? In Ireland I was bred and born, till I became a heel and his horn. He gave his love a gay gold watch, that she might rule in her own counteree. She gave him a gay gold ring, the virtue of that ring was above all thing. If this ring be bright and true, know that your love is true to you. But if this ring be pale and wan, your true love is in love with another man. He set sail and off went he, until that he came to a strange counteree. He looked at the ring, it was pale and wan. His true love was in love with another man. He set sail and back came he, till that he came to his own counteree. And as he was riding along the plain, who should he meet but an old beggar man? What news, you old beggar man? What news have you got for me? No news, said the old beggar man, but tomorrow is your true love's wedding day. You lend me your begging rig, that begging rig, it must go on. So come tell me as fast as you can, what's to be done with the begging rig. You may beg from Pitt, you may beg from Paul, beg from the highest to the lowest of them all, but from them all you need take none, until you come to the bride's own hand. She came trembling down the stairs, rings on her fingers and gold in her hair, a glass of wine all in her hand, which she did give to the old beggar man. He took the glass and drank the wine, and in the glass he slipped the ring. Oh, where got you this, by sea or by land? Or did you get it off a drowned one's hand? Neither got I it by sea or by land, neither did I get it off a drowned one's hand. I got it in my courting gay, and I gave it to my love on her wedding day. Rings from her fingers she did pull off, gold from her hair she did let fall, saying, I'll go with you forevermore, and beg my bread from door to door. Between the kitchen and the hall, the diner's coat he did let fall, all a-shining in gold amongst them all, and he was the fairest in the hall.